Gray and Empty by D. H. Moore. Cannot recall what brought me here into the gray that spans this plain, filling me with a dark and dreadful fear. I barely stand weakened from the pain. I question what forces made a play, how they brought me to this place. Invasive cold drives all warmth away, lacking sign or warmth of human trace. Intuition within makes a notion stir, soft like a breeze, ephemeral and light, whispers from a time before this did occur, when I was struck by memory's night. A battle is waged, a deadly silent war, between despair and air of hope. A thought comes chilling to the core. If I can't escape, how shall I cope? If demons in this place do abound, how they're cloaked, if I fail to detect, are they concealed somewhere around? Or is it a paranoia I should reject? Then it comes in a flash of light. I create what I cannot see, only me to blame for my plight. Release my past, and then I will be free.